The coasts of Eritrea are the origin of human being. From these places, from these coasts, humanity emigrated all over the world. Everybody has his root in this place.
بدا من قبي بلعبتكم بلوسو بناكم ما مودق بديكم تروسو تاريخ عب حدكوكم ما سرقو تلبوسو اتفانيكم بسميت عبايدي ما يتبدي اتفينا شبابي وقلع الكور شدي جب جوي سنسميت وطن للحزة فايش دمتو قنادل شان انتو للتركة فنتيت فتاي تترسى حقو سنين سفلال مال ونواي للداور ما تلقى اسكم تلال وطن لحاق الكريتو كيف يوحن وكي حال
امانتكم مدركم فاش حبا وجمال وما البدا من قبي بلعبتكم بلوزو بناكم ما مودق بديكم تروسو تاريخ بحدكم سرقوا تلبوسو
An ancient traveler's guide survives, written by a Greek sea captain.
It's called the Periplus of the Erythraean Sea, which roughly translated means the travel guide to the Red Sea. And it lists the ports on the journey that we've come. Berenike, Ptolemais, Theron in southern Sudan, and the most important of them, Adulis.
And the guidebook says it lay opposite a hilly island, in a deep bay.
So we're just trying to inch our way into the shore over a coral reef. You can see it breaking around us. It must be very, very shallow here. It's just, oops, there we go, we've grounded.
It may not look much now, but there was a big town here from the 3rd century BC, a trading post leading into the heart of Africa.
Well, big herd of camels. Big herd.
There were temples of volcanic stone dressed with marble. They drank wine and olive oil imported from the Mediterranean. And the locals here still tell stories about their decadence.
فينا شبابي وقلع الكور شكي إيجاب جو ويسن سميت وطن للحزي فايش دمتو قنادل شان انتو للتركي فنتيت فتايت ترسا حقو سنين سفلال مال ونواي للداور ما تلقى اسكن ثلال وطن لحاق الكريتو كيف حنق وكي حال امانتكم مدركم فاش حبا وجمال
Kush, which became a powerful trading center located near the modern-day border of Egypt and Sudan in northeast Africa. About AD 350, the neighboring kingdom of Aksum invaded Kush, and the Kush Empire fell.